Loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Shadow of the Tomb Raider for the PS4. And in this part, we're going to be taking on the Trial of the Eagle in order to find out what's going to be on the other side. But before we begin, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel. As currently 75% of you who watch my videos have not subscribed yet, but if you're new and want to see more awesome content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. And let's see that subscribe percentage go up! But okay, but without further ado, let's get right into the video. Hang on. Just had to do something for a minute. But okay, now let's go. Ooh, what's over here?
The right way up.
Right. So, if I remember correctly, we just gotta get it turning. Okay, and there we go. Okay, now we got it turning. Very beautiful. Okay.
Got it.
Sorry if you guys heard a little bit of a squeaking noise. That's just the guard's parrot.
Sales.
Because, you know, sometimes we have guards from different regions and everything. Some have birds. Well, you know. Kind of like that one fighter from... I can't think of the game, but her spirit... No, 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 no! Oh well. Hang on a second. Okay, but yeah. Try not to die this time. By getting crushed to death. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Move! What do we got here?
This might work.
Okay. Shoot. Okay, shoot another arrow. Because what we want to do.
Yes, that'll hold.
Use that to hold it in place. Awesome. Okay. Okay, now I see. Shoot. I really like how the Eagle's trial works out, you know? It really shows that it really takes a lot of thinking to get through it.
Paracon, face to face in a temple built in your honor.
okay? At least it lasted for a few more seconds. This stuff looks brand new. Squeeze right through there.
Jonah? The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Aww.
Lara, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah?
It really is beautiful up here. So now what we're going to do is going to be grappling our way through. Okay. Oh, wait. It was pretty easy doing this on my first way through. Ooh. They do really show the wear and tear over the years. Whee! Now it's just, where are we?
All right.
Whew. Sorry. Wait. Is that what I think it is?
Found it. The hidden city.
It's gonna look for the it's a llama. Oh my god. I love llamas. They're just so fluffy.
Hello?
Who's
there? Hello?
Oh.
I can help you. Get back! You don't belong here!
It's okay, it's okay!
Listen.
It's okay. Trinity!
Trinity.
I was able to recognize the symbol right on him. It's all good. Lara isn't with those guys.
Who are you?
Hi.
What's your purpose here? I'm a researcher. Lara Croft. They'll be back.
I gotta admit, after everything, I think Lara wasn't even expecting to meet other people from forgotten well, at least civilizations that, you know. Because, I mean, after meeting Jacob's people and everything, and seeing how they've been hidden away from the world for so many years, Lara should have at least expected to see that there would be other people, just like them, around the world, still in hiding. Huh.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place? I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or
right.
Any of this.
But still, there are others in hiding.
The cult. Why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it?
No!
Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father.
show you something. Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. What's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
No one else.
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
Okay.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzy, get this woman some clothes. Would you? Keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
How?
This is incredible.
Paititi. Oh, Lara! I just love llamas. Tribune, the hidden city. Join Unaratu in the market district.
I don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unaratu.
I gotta admit.
You still owe me a scabby.
Oh, llama! Fluffy llama.
Yes, I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near...
I love Unaratu's outfit. It's just so beautiful.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, mother.
Okay.
Don't stay a secret for very long, Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan, you'd find out quickly. I see that.
How?
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Look around.
I like Unaratu and Etsli. They're pretty nice people. Llama. I want to pet the llama! Can I pet the llama? No?
Aww.
But I wanted to pet the llama.
The cult is increasing its guard. Why? Because of the storms. What can a guard do for a storm? I'll explain later.
Beautiful.
Hi.
Hello.
This place is definitely amazing. Of course. What?
I
understand.
Right. But that's kind of awful that they're doing that. Ooh, I could get a new quiver.
Yes.
Thank you. Trippy earned better equipped. Get 3 pieces of equipment.
Hakan. What is this? Cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
Right.
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
Dominguez.
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation. Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan. But his real name is Amaru.
Amaru?
He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi.
Hey.
When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
Unaratu should be able to take her rightful place as queen of Paititi.
You are worried about worse to come.
Not him.
I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever.
I know him. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Amaru's a monster.
Yes.
I can just see it.
Our best hope is to find it first.
Not caring about anyone
Perhaps
else.
Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
I don't know. Someone who's really put themselves.
Get to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan! Enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time.
Right.
Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Really? Trying to murder a woman.
Scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Right. Cause that ain't cool.
Follow Esli. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay. I'll find the box.
Thank you, Unaratu. But yeah, as you can see, Dr. Dominguez was raised here in Paititi,
was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Well, he was originally from Paititi, but
it won't happen again.
A lot changed with him.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Ocho set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukul Khan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box.
Pretty crazy. Pretty crazy just even thinking about that. Because one thing, I think we all remember. Because it's pretty crazy that they control Paititi. And the fact that they're after the box and dagger to change the world really makes it a lot more complicated. Actually,
where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like?
I just can't believe that guy would have tried to at least murder Unuratu while her back was turned.
Very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Right.
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
Oh.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
The hidden city, find the silver box of Eshel. Eshel. Okay, so we're definitely going after it.
This is a formidable weapon.
Ooh.
Heavy wood lined with sharp obsidian teeth. It could easily stop an unarmored enemy. All right.
Okay, new base camp discovered. Belly of the Serpent.
Could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukul Khan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and
cruelty. Right. Because after all, we've seen what happened with Jacob's people. Because after all, He wasn't afraid to murder in order to get his way.
There. This must be the place Etsy mentioned.
The hidden city climbed the belly of the serpent. Woo!
Steady, Lara, steady.
Okay. Climb up. Yeah. Nothing so much going on right now with gaming news. Oh! Ugh. So, not a lot going on with gaming news right now. But I'm just trying to get excited, you know? It's just, we're probably going to know about a lot more games coming soon. Got ya.
You can do this. Ritual sacrifice.
Wait. Okay, here we go. Ugh. Hopefully not. But if so,
there's a way in somewhere.
It's just sad seeing this happened. Okay, here we go.
A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes, through there. Ugh, the smell keeps getting stronger.
And the serpent.
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uju.
Tattoos?
Huh?
Yeah, you saw it when the Rogers, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so.
You sure? Well, I mean, it could mean something else. But okay, I remember this part.
Wait.
Now I remember. You gotta pull that.
Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber?
I don't know.
Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels.
Okay. Because I remembered, it's going to be impossible.
Hmm.
Okay, now it's in the right position. Let me see. Interesting.
A serpent.
Hi.
This must be what Trinity is missing.
It's pretty cute. What? Uh-oh. Knocked him out pretty good.
Hey Lara, if you can head back, Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Another merchant.
It was given to me by Unuratu. It's all right. Don't worry.
Oh, sweet, I can get the upgraded knife.
Jum tilove utsop et etel. Hela. Jum tilove utsop et etel. Gasepsuna kech.
Thank you. At least I can know where I can get more upgraded stuff. A llama! Oh my god, I can pet it! Yeah. I want to pet it again. Oh. Oh my god, I love how it does that when it with its tail.
You must be worried about Etsley. I have to tell her he's been captured. Hetzley's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that?
Huh?
This is a key. It looks like... it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupied the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Right.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of myself. You go after the box.
Okay. So now we got a plan.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Butcher says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks.
Not seeing any more stuff. Oh! Now what do we have here?
almost like a creel. Here it is.
Okay, so now we're inside the mountain temple. I gotta admit, there's definitely some other platformers I'm getting excited for. Such as Ball and Wonder World, Psychonauts 2 and whatnot. Still don't know how to craft those one arrows. But maybe I will soon. Might save that for Crow's Charm. Got ya.
On the right track. Careful.
The ship by Chuko, so Okwaltan, Takbelama. Mauka tuya, Tuskutaki Kuba, Lekushil Makobo. Oxakola le no no. Vale mis balu, Belal. Yanko.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Okay, time to get sneaky.
Thank you.
Okay, to be fair, that was amazing. Tribeirn, first blood. Hey! Wait a minute.
The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Never hurts to check a few of these guys. Here we go. Back where it belongs.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no.
We'll go after.
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long
we'll
it'll
get,
take.
We'll get the box and then we'll get Unaratu out of there.
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
Okay.
Thank you.
ready.
Looks like there's a temple down there.
The note. Oh, sweet.
I got Unuratu captured.
Huh? Beasties!
As long as
sorry, the beasties are acting up.
I hope.
Hang on. Sorry, I was seeing what the beasties were getting all worked up about. I like to check on them. But yeah, so with that, us getting right here, this is a good spot to end it. In the next part, we're going to be recovering the box of Eshel. Chell. But yeah, but like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future just like this, and click that notification bell for my latest videos and updates, and make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes, to help me continue the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye! We'll be right back.